All right, for the reverse crunch, get a nice sturdy post behind you, lift your butt off the floor, and then bring your knees as close to your face as possible. You want to keep your belly button pulled in the entire time and think of rolling up your abs as tight as you can roll them, and then gently and slowly unrolling them, bringing your knees back to that starting position. Don't use momentum, make your abs do the work.